Alright. I've been asking about how this trap works. Alright, open it. And you set it. So, when they actually go in there, and they carry the food that I dried out. Don't you done it then, that's all.